Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
Hi, Clint Carter. How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
I'm doing fine. I want my audience to know it's spring, and I've got Clint Carter here. He's here with the Spring Survival Guide, and it's for you guys. So, ladies, yeah. Get your pencils, get your pens, get your notebooks, because he's going to give us some tips. All right, Clint, we've got March Madness beat, because you're going to give us some grooming tips, some fashion must-haves, yep. Healthy lifestyle tips, and more. Give us the scoop on the guys for spring.
That's right. So, first, I want to talk to guys that want a clean shave, but they don't want the hassle of dealing with discomfort or razor rash or any of that. So it's a Braun Series 3 Pro Skin. Now, the reason this one stands out among electric shavers is because it's got a lot of really cool technology that makes it really tough on beards but still smooth on skin. It has three floating shaving elements. It's pressure-sensitive blades, and I think most significantly, it's got a microcomb that sort of guides your hair and your stubble right into the razor so you don't have to make multiple passes. So that's a really awesome shaver here. And then also from Braun is the multi-grooming kit. And this has kind of everything you need to overhaul your routine. You've got your razor, you've got your trimmer, you've got multiple combs, and then multiple attachments to put onto it. So there's a lot to offer in this one package. And Braun also has a really cool promotion right now for gamers, and that is that if you order one of these products on their website, braun.com, you can get a month's free subscription to EA Access, which is more than 50 games on Xbox or computer, plus access to unreleased games. So it's a really cool promotion.
As you find these products, what draws you to want to talk about certain products? Because there's so many products on the market for men, Clint.
Right. It's a matter about what finding what works, you know, like, you know, everybody's always trying to one up each other. And then you find something that really stands out and does a really good job. And that's exciting. And what I like about the electric shavers now is that, you know, you can get a quick, if you have, you know, more resilient skin, you can just do a quick dry shave and it's comfortable. And if not, you can put on some shaving cream and they still work perfectly fine that way. So, you know, it's just about having options and making sure that you have something that fits a lot of different lifestyles. And then another thing, too. Yeah, go ahead.
Do you have any fashion for us?
Yeah, of course, I do. And, you know, spring is the perfect time to sort of introduce some, you know, lighter, fun pieces into your wardrobe. And you can do it without spending a lot of money at H&M. And I love it for men because you can get sort of the tailored suit look without spending a lot of money. They also have a lot of light jackets, which are perfect for spring and for Easter. And I know I said I was gonna talk about men, but some stuff for women and children as well. They've got the whole family covered. For women, it's bold colors, florals, and prints. You're gonna see a lot of yellow on the women's side because that color is totally on trend this season. And then for kids, they've got collaborations with artists and designers, so that you have a lot of really fun stuff that's just, you know, cool to see in spring. Another thing that H&M is doing that's really cool is if you take in your old clothing or last season stuff and you donate it when you're shopping, you'll get 15% off your entire order. So that's a really cool promotion they have and a great way to save a little bit more money.
So the magazine, we're going to see a lot of this reflected in the pages of the magazine, I'm sure.
You're going to see a lot of stuff. You're going to see it in a lot of magazines, too. I mean, whenever there's a trend like, you know, right now, yellow, for instance, is sort of scheduled to take over millennial pink from last year. So, you know, everyone's going to be picking up on it.
Okay. So you gave us a sneak peek, so we're going to be ahead of the fashion trend this year.
That's right.
Is there some place online for my audience to go so that they can become fashion and information savvy?
Yeah, the places to go for grooming, everything you need for grooming is braun.com, and then for fashion, go to H&M.com.
All right. Did we get everything from you? We always like what you bring.
Yep, that's all I've got for you today. Until next time.
All right, Clint Carter, lifestyle expert and magazine editor. Thanks for gracing the Valder Beebe Show once again. Please come back.
Absolutely. Will do.